Excuse me. Where to next, boss? Always got something on the boil out here. Yeah, she's not exactly a maxi yacht.
Fuzz, it's been. Let's say we put this rivalry to bed. The head honcho of that money laundering outfit we've been scrapping with is on some mega secure yacht not far from here. And I found us a sub we can use to dip under his defenses. Head over there and get it. We're going down under, so to speak. to stick around this crime scene.
Well, boss, I'd say your captain's training is complete. Top marks, best in class. And to mark your graduation from the Brendan Darcy Naval Academy, I've left a little something for you in your wardrobe. Trust me, you might as well throw away all that other stuff you wear. Now, life out here being what it is, I'll still have the occasional bit of business to do in future. So don't be a stranger.
How about a celebration tonight, boss? No? Steady. Take your time. We've got all the time in the world. Look, we're experiencing a few technical difficulties. Not a problem. Thank you.
Dave, call my assistant. We'll set something up.
The inside track features the top fillies and mares racing for glory. Come enjoy the thrill of horse racing. New races every few minutes.
I'm by my machine. That shouldn't be a problem. I'll have your personal vehicle collected as soon as possible.
MMI, we expect the unexpected. Sure.